time in a week, this Brazilian immigrant who repairs computers for a living was ready. He grabbed one of his grandson's aluminum baseball bats and crouched in the kitchen as the suspect climbed in the window. His grandson, Lucas, explains what happened next.
My grandfather jumped up and took care of the guy. Home run.
So where on the head did he
not the word.
The would-be burglar, 24-year-old Alexander Hernandez, fell back out the window. Blood was everywhere. He staggered to a getaway car. Police later arrested him and his girlfriend at UMass Medical Center in Worcester. Leominster police had been searching for Alexander Hernandez anyway in connection with three other pending cases. He'll be facing this latest charge in court on Wednesday. The suspect's neighbors say this incident does not surprise them at all.
All times, because the neighborhood has not been the same since they've been here.
The Salas family has been on edge since last Sunday, which is the first time the suspect allegedly broke in. That time, no one was home.
The guy came into the store. He took a Wii and the laptop, the video camera, and left.
They're hopeful they'll get that stuff back, and they're grateful Sade was so courageous.
I think he was really brave. Yeah. I hope that stuff can give him a call and make some tries with Betty.
Reporting in Leominster, Todd Kiskevich, News Center 5.
Anyone got some ketchup?